Okay, welcome back to Mission Destroy Plus Famicom series game number 9, The Triathlon. Got pretty far last night, got to the last stage, I think. It's a little tough on our hand and our arm, but let's see if we can do that today. Seems to be fully healed up. So, let's do it. We were William Baker from Canada, so it's continued to be, and we seem pretty good.
Thank you.
What's up, Don? How's it going? We can do it. This is the last level. You just gotta be reasonably... Whoa! Gotta avoid the whirlpools. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Right before turn, go left. Unbelievable. It hurts so much to do this game. It really is just painful. I'm not doing too bad, other than this game really hurting. What's up, Bridge? How's it going? Yeah, really, just like everything is just mashing the B button, and that can be really tiring on my arm. Considering I was doing it all day yesterday too. First two races aren't that bad, or rather the first two events that you almost can't avoid sometimes. First place in the Retro Blitz tournament. Nice. Congrats, dude. Yeah. Cheating a little bit there. But hey, winter skateboard's not allowed in the triathlon, to be honest. Oh, wait. We made a mistake. This is not the triathlon. This is the triathron. So, rules may be a little bit different. Thank you. See, if you're good, you can dodge those, but it's not the easiest thing in the world. It's still got ninth place. Oh, come on. I gotta grab a drink of water. Ow! This game gives you absolutely no chance to rest. Thank you. That was close.
Ow.
Yep. Oh, see you, Dawn. Thanks for stepping in. Oh, man. I'm gonna push for that speed in the end. Oh. Water went down my throat right before turn go left. Okay. Controls are backwards. Wow, 31st? What? That's garbage. Wow, I've gone the wrong direction every single time. Come on, this is terrible. Every time it gives you the option to go straight, don't do it. That's the worst decision I've ever made in my entire life. Except to start playing this game. That was the worst. Alright, hold on, I gotta get some more water. Try this again. Thank you. Oh, you piece of garbage. Come on, come on. First place, come on. No one passed me, no one passed me. Next race. Is there another race? You finished the final race. You are the real Iron Man. You're the greatest. Wow, I look thrilled. Ow! Yeah, that would be a pretty cool banner, Ridge. If I ever run a marathon, an actual triathlon, you gotta be there holding the banner. And I'll do the same for you. Ah, okay, wow. Thank you, Ridge. Thank you. Okay, now we get to do the special modes, which I don't even know how many mini-games there are, but, yeah, hopefully it's not like a contest or time trial or anything. What's up, Friday? How's it going? Yeah, I'm gonna try to qualify tomorrow, Friday, probably around, maybe like 10:30, 11 o'clock, if that's okay, EST, Eastern Time. Arm rest here. Ow. Painful. Yeah, tomorrow's the last for a full day. All right, let's do this. Special times, but welcome to a special stage. splash fight, right? The shark is behind me. Well, so much for that. Whoops. I gotta go around them. Corian and SQR plane. Oh, great. Okay, so I just can't run into these guys, right? Serious? No Jonathan, no Harry, but we got the beasts from the east. That P was the stupidest thing ever. Power up? Come on. I was just seeing if I had to press B, and I do. Yeah. Bad programming, what do you do about it? We'll be right back. Why do they give you the pee then? Why even do that at all? Yeah, but who knows, Reg, this could be harder. Guess I just gotta go until the time runs out, huh? What's up, Morikani? No, my friend, this is the triathlon. You're thinking of an entirely different game. Well, this is the special mode of the triathlon. We beat the triathlon before. Now we get troll levels, which are trolly. I don't even want the power up. Don't even give it to me. I don't need it. Piece of garbage. Nah, they do tell you the names of the characters, but unfortunately I don't think any of them are Ron. I just want to see, as long as you tap A, I just don't want to tap B. I just wanted to see what would happen if I just held the button or whatnot. At least I don't have to go crazy. There is that. I just have to memorize the chorus, which is silly. I hate when games make you do that, you know, memorize all the troll parts of the chorus. But, yeah. Well, you should have seen one of the guys that you could pick is from Australia, but they spelt it like Alstellari. It's pretty wacky. But hey, you gotta give them credit. They translated the thing into English, which I'm sure no one in this company knew how to do with any proficiency. Alright, we'll get it. We'll get it. Left, rather. Pass one. Okay, I made it to the boat. Galaxy Course 2. Don't dear me. Oh my goodness, really? Ah! You gotta be joking me. Are you serious? Game over? This is the most trolly special courses I've ever seen. I'm glad they threw in a space course, though. I gotta give them props. That's pretty cool. Space biking. I definitely did not think that was gonna happen in a triathlon. Well, this is a triathlon, so anything could happen in a triathlon. I should've just known better. Yeah, the mode's definitely special. Left, right, and cut back left. Okay, we know how to do the swimming. But we just need to figure out the bike course. Yep. I can't believe they did this. I gotta go in the middle. Midnight running. Oh, this doesn't sound safe. This is something you're not supposed to do. No one ever approved this. Woo! Are those bombs? That's what happens at midnight Friday. That's why you don't go running at midnight. But when it's light out, it's much safer. Landmines on a marathon track, yeah. They just, you know, there's some wackos in this world, that's for sure. Next time someone's like, oh yeah, let's go for a midnight run, you tell them no thanks, because you know better. I mean, this is some pretty entertaining trolls. I'll give him that. I'll give him that. Definitely frustrating, but definitely entertaining. Oh boy. Left. And we go right, and then we can stay left, pretty much. I should have just stayed left. That was unsafe. Galaxy Course 2. Where's Galaxy Course 1? At least this course is, like, easy now. Yeah, asteroids and bikes are not meant to,
Ah, boy.
I want to see someone speedrun this. Not these levels, because these seem to be kind of on rails. But, I want to see someone speedrun the main triathlon. I mean, it is a racing game, so. Are there any? Oh, I'm sure there's a bunch of speedrunners that love to mash. Guess anyone who runs like track and field 1 or 2. Does anyone run those games? I'm sure people do. Sometimes a pause in between them. Moobot never hurt anybody. Let Moobot do its thing. Thank you. every time. Go right when that happens. Go right. Right. Go right. Right, right, right. These levels are like the younger brother of the Turbo Tunnel, but with like far less initiative in life. Okay, I just wanted to see what would happen if I didn't press B. And that's what happens. Game over. Okay, go right during the second part of the asteroids. Keep going, just stay right. Is that so hard to do? Is that so hard to do? How did I do it the first time? I don't know. Game's broken. How did that even happen? That's the way to do it. Midnight running. Man, it seems so long since I've been able to tap A in this game. Just go down and just jump over that one. Midnight Ryan's gonna take me forever. I was hit by absolutely nothing. Just look at that replay. I just watched it stream by. Just total nonsense. Ah! Thank you. What's up, Gaming Trucker? No, this is just regular Famicom game. I don't think it was on the it definitely wasn't on the disc system. Finish the final race. You are the real Iron Man, and you are the greatest. Oh, look at that pose. That's how I feel right now. Is he wearing a shirt that just says "That's Iron"? Yeah, right. What about the people that passed me? They were disqualified for putting landmines on the field. I don't think that's against. I don't think that's in favor of sportsmanship. Unsportsmanlike behavior. That's what I would call it. Let's just remind ourselves of the names here, because I don't think I did it in this playthrough. I did it yesterday, but we got Robert Stith from the USA. His nature is just USA, and his dush is 9 for swim, his dush is 7 for bike, and his dush is run, is 6 for run. Then of course we've got Shingo Takata his nature is Japan, his blood type is A, in case you were curious. Daniel Johnson also has a USA nature, blood type AB. Here we go. Scott Anderson from Australia. Good old down under, good day mate, Australia. And Albert Fisher, who, isn't he a serial killer? Maybe that's Albert. Albert Fish. Oh well. And then we got my guy, the man, William Baker from Canada. Or, you know, Nature Canada. Blood type O. That means he can donate to everybody, so you gotta be him. You don't wanna be... Well, Albert Fisher is also O. You wanna be the altruistic people. That's how you succeed in life. Oh, man. Someone knocked you out of first in Retro Blitz. That's what happens when you're number one, Reg. People are going to try to knock you down, but you can take it back from them. You can reclaim the title. I'm going to call it an early night. Let's see who we can host. I'm glad we got to beat this wacky, wacky game. And this is my 2-year streamiversary. I've been streaming NES games for an entire 2 years. Started with Mega Man 1 on February 7th, 2016. Little known fact. can we host? Let's host McAaron Ice. Or as I just like to say, Aaron. He's playing some Mega Man X5. Not a Mega Man game that I'm familiar with, but I think my neighbor used to have it. Hey, Palver, how's it going? Alright, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. Check out this Sunday Classic Tetris Monthly on Friday Witch's channel. It's going to be a lot of fun. You're going to see some Japanese players probably dominate the competition, but I'll try to be in that anyway. Alright, everyone. Take care, have a good night, and I will see you soon.